Hey. Check this out, though. Hey, welcome to my stream. Welcome to my stream. Hey, hey, welcome to my stream. Welcome to my stream. Hey, hey, welcome to my stream. Welcome to my stream.
It's Zias, baby.
Let's get it. Welcome to my world. I keep it fire, non-binary. Gaming on lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going. Yo, my life flow. Don't stop. Follow me. We keep it hype. That's a show stop. I know you feel it. Yeah, we streaming. And keep it going. Let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it. Yeah, we streaming, we keep it going, and let it flow.
Yeah.
Welcome to my world, we gon' bend some reality. VR in my system, get you feeling like a part of me. Turn it up a little, keep it OP like we kiddie toe. I got you like you got me, that's where Misfits neck goes. I got these visions, they keep me twitching. So excited when I win, drop them emotes. I know you like the way I do it, vibing, dropping biddies. Grab some water, watch me get into it, shit, we getting litty. And that's some real talk, juicy Uzumaki. Feeling good up in this bitch while I'm flowing like Sinati. La-di-da-di in the lobby, rap the cast, no Maserati. Feeling good up in the speakers when I'm bossing up on kill streaks. Like, I got it, yeah, I got it. Like, let's go, let's go. All fun, no holds, and a wreck on the lows. Like, okay, here we go. Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Gaming on lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow. Don't stop, follow me, we keep it hype. That's a show stop. I know you feel it. Yeah, we streaming, and keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it. Yeah, we streaming, we keep it going, and let it flow.
Yeah.
So welcome to my stream, like I said one more time. No filler in these episodes, we do this ish live. Got the camera steady, twitching, like it up and hit subscribe. Call it food for your eyes and everybody gets a slice. Mr. Neckles always chilling and willing to hype it up. I love the feeling of streaming for all of us. I'm never stopping, guess the pedal like, yeah. Little bit of taco, but you know it's cool, I love.
Yeah.
I got it,
yeah.
I got it, yeah. Let's go. Let's go, all fun, no holds, and erect on the lows, like, okay, here we go. Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Gaming on lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. We keep it going, and let it flow.
Yeah.
Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Gaming on lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. We keep it going, and let it flow.
Yeah.
Hello, Misfit Neckos, how you bitches doing today? That's what I got. Thank you, Damuse. So how has everybody's day been? I am going to be playing a bard today. Got some sweet tunes. Yup. Gonna cross-class it with the gunslinger. I think that'll work really well. I have no idea what we're doing. Probably just gonna drop down and die a bunch. Seems legit. Yay! I think I'm gonna make some ramen after the stream. Yay, coin challenge. Sign on and do mine too, please. Wait, no, don't do that. It'll kick me off of the Xbox. Damn it. gotta travel. Let's see. Claim an abandoned tent. Gain shields using a keg. Teleport to the 7 outposts. Oh, fuck it. We'll do that one. Fucking right. And yeet the cat across the room. It's a little cold in my room, so I'm going to be using a blanket for most of the stream. And my little heater underneath my chair. Yeah, so my cat was sitting in my lap, and my batteries died in the middle of a fight, and he was out cold, like literally like drooling on my leg. Next thing he knows, he is flying through the air, and I'm diving across the room to get some batteries. He was not thrilled. Damn, he hit me fucking hard. He knew what he was getting into. There we go. Get us. Yes, I believe so. I believe Super XP is going now. You only need to boot up the game. The Super XP is going to store for you, so you don't need to use it all right now. So if you don't have time to play, you don't have to worry about losing it. That's normally how it is, but because this is to make up for issues for not being able to play, they are making it so it stays on your account until you burn through it. That is a massive build and incredibly stupid. Yep. So yes, it is only a certain amount of experience, but it probably equals out to like a easier like 5 or so levels. That's usually roughly what they give you. Is that IO? That look like IO guards. Is that the dude I murdered? Am I gonna get hate mail? How many structures did you want me to build? I was not paying any attention. Oh. Well. Okay then. Reading is fundamental. Hello. Also, hello. Ow! You cock. The shield keg? Probably until the end of the season. Yeah, I think the webs will stay until the end of the season, too. I don't see either one of them going away. Oh my god. That was such a good kill. What's the wolfie chasing? Thank you. Damn it. Damn, that bitch built fast. Thank you, thank you. Damn, everybody's so aggro right now. Wrong gun. Did anybody else see that person crouch walking? Good call. Oh, hell yeah, that was a damn good game. And that is number 40. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, I saw him crawl. I saw him like crouch walking, and I didn't see him go into the bush though. Yay. That was a good call. That was a good call. I need to highlight that whole match and just throw it up on YouTube. That was so good. That shield keg was a good pickup too. That helped out like that thing came in like heavy clutch on that one. They last so long. You know, I'm starting to think this isn't Trove. Apparently not. I don't think so. It looks a little different. Oh, there's a rare chest somewhere here. Hello. Doesn't that fucking figure? Those don't belong to you. Stop wasting them. Oh, you poor bastard. Oh, balls. Oh shit, thank God for shield! shooting at? Oh, I'm shooting at a fucking tree. Shut up. God damn it. Ain't that my fucking luck? They really are. They need to stop it. It's a very rude. Then we just gotta find another shield keg. You closed captioning, you bitch. That's all I got. Oh, well, this is awkward. Whew. That makes sense. I don't know if y'all are up for me doing that much trove content. I am having a ton of fun streaming it, though. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, hello, Blue MK. Yoink. It's a family app. I am not, though. No, that's a different website, Damuse. Chat has been amazing. Thank God I got all this sniper ammo. Exactly. Shameless butt plug time. Find me on the hub. Ooh, somebody brought me my webs? I think I know my next post on Fansly. I may need an emergency edit. A weird place for a ammo box. Webs. I didn't hear any fighting out this way. That's weird. Okay. No! Ow. Bitch. Here are the webs. Where you at, bitch? It did. It's very rude. Why is it such a quiet game? It like started off like super intense and then fuck all is going on. Chicken just popped out of the ground. Oh, like a goddamn ninja. You weren't using that, were you? Is up with my feet. Why are my feet doing this? the fuck? Shit. We're gonna see if we can get to that damn thing. Shit. Really, bro? Don't mind me. What the fuck is even going on? We need ammo. Bitch! Fuck off my loot! The webs are just so fucking good. Ow.
Thank you, Damius. 41 crown victory royales. Oh, that deserves a yoo-hoo break. Oh, these were some great games so far. Sorry, that was probably really loud and weird. Oof. Yeah, that's too much. I totally earned some yoo-hoo. Okay. Yay. I need to get more Sunny D. This is my last one. Damn it. Booted me out. That was rude. Tacos sound so good. So now all we gotta do is just get a shield keg. It's so greasy. Ooh, does that mean I get tacos too? That way I don't have to cook either? I like this plan. This is a good plan. Tell her thank you. Damien gets tacos also. Nobody cooks. Not even going to share the tacos.
up, Ho? Ow. The fuck, bro? Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Change of plans, we go this way. And just like that, we're fine. I don't have the ammo for this. Y'all have fun. Damn it, Spider-Man. Why does everybody want me dead? Of course, I buy shields and they're gonna throw like 800 minis at me. Oof, we got a ways to go. This is fine. Oh, that's fresh filled up there. Really? Can you not? Fucking hell, what the shit was that? I had no ammo for any of that bullshit that happened that game. Bad Spider-Man. We still didn't find a damn shield keg. And we lost our crown. Bitches. No idea where I'm going. We'll take that. It's Deadpool's unicorn glider. Yeah, I think it's dragon corn or some shit like that. It's amazing. Fucking right. I got all of the ammo now. Offstage gravy. Ew. Creation, please get comfy and lay down, okay? Damn it, I'm channeling my inner Nani. Here are the pew-pews. Excuse me, shark. Busy. What? Where did that come from? Where's my crown? Yoink. Oh shit! God damn it! What the fuck is up with tonight? I can't get a fucking breather in. Oh, God damn it. That is being productive though. Holy hell, that was some bullshit. Find a fucking shield keg. Oof. No, they're randomized. Wait, that silo is open. How are you going to start shit when you can't aim? How far do we gotta go? Across the whole damn map. Yup. That tracks. It's a pretty wrap for the boat. Oh my god, it is so loud outside. Over here. Over here. What are you doing? Stop it! Oh my god, would you get in front of the gate? Yes! Loot! Yay, loot! Good! Yay, loot! NPCs. Why is there so many holes in the house? Stop breaking shit! They are very derpy. Where did dude go? Crap. That was weird. Yeah, that's bizarre. That's a collision glitch. Ooh, if I remember correctly, I think there's webs over here. Yeah, it's on the other side, but we're not gonna get to him in time. Not the guy we were chasing, though. Because that dude had spider webs. He did not. How are you gonna break it open, then open the door, and then break it fully? Go home, NPC. You're drunk. So this is the game of running. Ooh. That's not supposed to be there. There's nobody in it, though. Oh! Probably gonna regret that, but, you know, here we are. Oh god, what the fuck is going on over here? There's nobody there. There are webs, so I wonder if that's where our friend died. Motherfucker! I should have thrown the keg down. Oh well. Would you rather eat pig's feet or chicken feet? Neither? Yeah, no. Neither. They would both be nasty. I don't want either one of those things. Yeah, no. I'm not even going to be put into a situation where I would be eating either of those. Yeah, that's nasty. Don't need that in my life. Side note though, I am getting hungry. I don't know what I'm gonna eat though. I haven't decided. Possibly ramen. I don't have any more of my spicy ramen though. So probably soy with some eggs. Keg. That'll work. Shit. Fuck you, Batman. Okay, we're gonna need more ammo. I don't think so. I think the bounty board is in lumber. Please open that door. Ah, fuck. I went from having really good games to just full on just getting my ass beat. Back to the lumber yard. Pure bacon. You don't have
has to get full groceries, creation. Oh. Burgers would be really nice. That has been like so good for me mentally. Busy. Hey, there's my crown. Sliding is so good. Yeah, the Dollar Tree buns are actually like really good. Some of them have kind of been a little like iffy, like in terms of just like, I don't know, they've seemed like not great quality, but they've still tasted really good. Hey, the whole reason I fucking came here, fucking wood. I need help getting wood. Who wants to help? No, the Dollar Tree ones are good. Like, they're fine. The only downside is that you gotta kinda eat them kinda quickly, but I mean, I've been doing that.
the bitch now. Spoiler alert. Is you. You's the bitch. You was the bitch all along. Give me that loot. Oh, that's good loot. 10 out of 10, would loot again. Snack cakes are good. That didn't work. Well, I guess it worked. That was weird. Oh, do they have the really good, like, little apple pie thingies? The apple and cherry pies with, like, the weird powdery shit on top of them? So I remember the bread store that I used to go to, they used to have those. Oh my god, they were so good. Yeah, they used to, I don't know if they even still make them, but like they would come in like a paper sleeve almost. I used to warm those up and eat the fuck out of them. Oh my god, those were so good. Bounty board. What the fuck was that? I know Walmart used to have some, but I don't know. These were different. It's hard to explain. No sorries. I hate that I can't remember the name of them because they were like really fucking good. But they were like super cheap. I think they were like 75 cents each when I used to get them. And like it was just a specific type that was just like really fucking addictive. And they had cherry and they had apple and they had something else, not strawberry. That would be fucking disgusting. But it was, God damn, get shredded. It was it's like a pie. I don't know what you get at whatchamacallit. But it's like flat and it is round. It's like a half circle and it's plumpy and then it has like a powdery white sugar on it. It's so fucking, they were so fucking good. I used to eat them all the goddamn time. A purple glowing ass in the grass. Oh lordy. Kind of looks like the one up at the top. I don't think it was Hostess though, because they were individually wrapped, because they were like this, like they were individually wrapped, sold like by themselves, and they were like I want to say they were like 75 cents each. It's kind of like that though. That's a lot of oof going on over there. Ooh, down at the bottom right. It kind of looks like that, and it looks kind of like how the top left one was wrapped. But I don't think they were Hostess. Yeah, oh my god, like, I haven't had them in years. I haven't, it was back when my grandma was still alive that I used to have them. They honestly may not be in business anymore. But yeah, I had them, like, when I was, like, 10, 11, 12, like, around, like, between, like, 10 and 15. And I used to eat them all the time. My grandma could not keep them, like, basically in stock, because she sold them at her gas station for a little while. But we mainly got them at the bread store nearby. But the bread store that used to be here on the street roughly where I grew up, they went out of business, like, shit, 10 years ago? I think they're an auto parts store now. I missed them. Oh my god, that place was so good. Oh my god, what is up with this bullshit? Fucking hell! Literally, like, non-fucking stop. Leave me alone, you bitches. Fucking tryhards on, like, fucking full on tonight. The tasty cake one looks familiar. But I don't think it was that either. Because I don't see powdery on it. No, this is... I think this is salted. But it's very similar to those. I want to see how this bullshit plays out. God, there's so many tryhards. It's like a powdered sugar, but it's not like a cake icing. It's like a Jesus Christ. It's like a powdered sugar that kind of melted, if that makes sense. Like, they put it on when it was hot, so it kind of glazed. Ish. Dude, nobody wants to see your taint. I'm glad you know, because I don't. They were so good, though. They were so good. see, what milestones we're close to. Destroying trees. Let's go run over a bunch of trees and wildlife. I believe I do. I forgot to take a look, though. But I think I do. I think I remember seeing it. Whoa, shit, holy hell, why did that launch me so far? That doesn't belong to you. Excuse you. That is incredibly rude, bro. Rude. That was a crown.
Thank you, Damius. Yeah, I really need my MK. Okay, fuck this. Y'all can fight each other. Oh my god, what the fuck is up with this? Holy shit, everybody is fucking aggro as hell tonight. I think I'm gonna do one more and try and get some food in me. Cause oh my god. Had a really good couple of games and then the game was like, nope, fuck you. All of the sweats. Let's see what happens. Yeah, this tracks. Those look similar. It's weird though. Do you love Boston cream pies? What? I don't think we could say that on stream. Not this stream, anyway.
I think we're gonna end it there. I need food. Oh my god.
Thank you all so much for coming in and hanging out. This was fun. Rawr. So many fucking sweaties are on right now. Thank you, Demuse. Thank you, Creation. So we're level 96, though. Almost 100. Thank you again. Thank you. Thank you. Y'all are amazing. So the stream seems to be Thank you. So the stream seems to be doing better in terms of, like, lag and whatnot. I'm not noticing, like, as, like, any, like, dipped frames or anything like I had been. I messed around with some stuff on here, and I think I got it kind of working with my internet really well. So, thank you, Creation. Y'all don't have to do that, you know that, right? What was I saying? I think tomorrow might be a game hop stream. I haven't decided just yet, but I've got a couple of games on the Switch that I wound up picking up and I kind of want to check out. I may just kind of dick around with them for a little bit. Pirate game that I played like over a year ago, I got obsessed with, and I was talking about on the stream for a little bit. It had a game breaking bug and like completely, like I lost progress. I lost a lot of shit. And then like customization and stuff wasn't working either. But they finally patched it after like 7 months of waiting for them to patch the game. So it's a game that I'm thinking about kind of doing a stream or two on, because I'm wanting to start over because I lost a lot of progress. There was a glitch in the game where if you were in the new DLC area and your ship sunk, it could, like, straight up just delete your save. And I didn't get hit with a full delete, but I lost, like, a lot of shit. So I was thinking about starting over, because it's been almost a year since I've gotten to play this game.
So I was thinking about doing a stream for like 2 or 3 days in a row where I would just play that. Because I very much enjoy the game, and it's peaceful for me, and it's fun, and it's stupid, and it's fun breaking the game. Sorry. Another thing that I may, and I'm that I, another game that I've been thinking about doing is going through the 3 Mass Effect games. They are role-playing games set in space. They are really, well, the first one is really, really good. The second one's not bad. The third one is kind of eh. But it's been a long time since I've gone through them, so I definitely at least want to play through the first game and just kind of enjoy the storyline and whatnot. But I generally don't like doing EA games on the channel, but I want to do this one. And the other stream that I want to do is my roommate wants to play Army of Two, like, really badly, and I do as well. So we're wanting to do a Army of Two stream for, like, a day or two where me and him burn through the game. And, oh my god, it's a ton of fun. The game is stupid amounts of fun. But, yeah. Those are things that we are thinking about doing. And then, of course, Trove. Because Trove has been really, really fun to stream. I'm getting really close to hitting level 30 on my Tomb Raider. And I'm excited for that. Because that'll be my first level 30. Yeah. Yes, there's a lot of streamy bits. I'm wanting to do a retro stream at some point. Where I grab a game off and we just kind of play it for a little bit. I've got 2 really awesome games that I got during Christmas, and I definitely want to do a stream with both of those games. So I was thinking about getting set up this week to do a stream with both of those games for like 2 hours, do like an hour each and play through them for a bit. Because they're really good. I am going to find food and watch something on YouTube. I found a cute handheld that I really, really want. It's a retro emulator handheld, and it goes all the way to like PlayStation 1 and Dreamcast, which is like the fucking sweet spot for games. I want to get that. I want to get like another terabyte hard drive and just load that bitch up with games. Like, as many PlayStation 1, NES, TurboGrafx, all of that stuff. Just load that shit up. And just have this massive game handheld that I can just bring anywhere with me. We're going to get you into the habit creation. When you come over, we're going to set up OBS for you as well.
But...
Sorry. I am going to get food and hang out and all of that fun stuff. As always, thank you all so much for coming in. I love your faces. And I hope to see y'all in the next one. Bob-a-chees. Mm-hmm. Nope, that's the thing that happened. Button. Roar.
Yeah. I check this out, though. Hey, welcome to my stream, welcome to my stream. Hey, hey, welcome to my stream, welcome to my stream. Hey, hey, welcome to my stream, welcome to my stream.
It's Zaius, baby.
Let's get it. Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Gaming on lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it. Yeah, we streaming, we keep it going, and let it flow.
Yeah.
Welcome to my world, we gon' bend some reality. VR in my system, get you feeling like a part of me. Turn it up a little, keep it OP like we kitty toe. I got you like you got me, that's where Misfits neck goes. I got these visions, they keep me twitching. So excited when I win, drop them emotes. I know you like the way I do it, vibing, dropping biddies. Grab some water, watch me get into it, shit, we getting litty. And that's some real talk, juicy Uzumaki. Feeling good up in this bitch while I'm flowing like Sonati. Lottie Dottie in the lobby, rap the cast, no Maserati. Feeling good up in this. the speakers when I'm bossing up on kill streaks. Like, I got it, yeah, I got it. Like, let's go, let's go. All fun, no holds, and erect on the lows. Like, okay, here we go. Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Give me no lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it. Yeah, we streaming, we keep it going, and let it flow. So yeah, welcome to my stream, like I said, one more time. No filler in these episodes, we do this ish live. Got the camera steady, twitching, like it up and hit subscribe. Call it food for your eyes and everybody gets a slice. Mr. Neckles always chilling and willing to hype it up. I love the feeling of streaming for all of us. I'm never stopping, guess the pedal like, yeah. Little bit of taco, but you know it's cool, I love. I got it, yeah. I got it, let's go. Let's go, all fun, no holds, and erect on the lows, like. Okay, here we go. Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Give me no lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. We keep it going and let it flow.
Yeah.
Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Give me no lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. We keep it going and let it flow.
Yeah.